It's St. Patrick's Day. It's a day to go out and get drunk and sing holiday songs. I think, right? I think.
Put on your yarmulke. Here comes Hanukkah. It's so much funica to celebrate Hanukkah. Hanukkah is the festival of lights. Instead of one day of presents, we have eight crazy nights. When you feel like the only kid in town without a Christmas tree or St. Patrick's Day, here's a list of people who are Jewish, just like you and me. David Lee Roth lights the menorah, so do James Caan, Kirk Douglas, and the late Dinah Shore. Guess who eats together at the Carnegie Deli? Bowser from Shanana and Arthur Fonzarelli. Pause for giggle, it says. Are you giggling? I hope so. Paul Newman's half Jewish, Goldie Hawn's half too. Put them together, what a fine looking Jew. You don't need deck the halls or jingle bell rock, 'cause you can spin the dreidel with Captain Kirk and Mr. Spock, both Jewish. So put on your yarmulke, it's time for Hanukkah. Well, it isn't really.
9 months, then it will be time for Hanukkah.
The owner of the Seattle Supersonica celebrates Hanukkah. O.J. Simpson, not a Jew, but guess who is Hall of Famer Rod Carew? He converted. We got Ann Landers and her sister, dear Abby. Harrison Ford's a quarter Jewish, not too shabby.
Happy Hanukkah, happy St. Patrick's Day.